sit in the hammock like this, cover your hips. Now see, this one we have three handle. We have to hold our hand, left hand and your right hand in the hammock. Now stretch your left hand, dumbbell in your right hand. Now stretch it with breathing, elbow straight and slowly move yourself on left and on your right, and then slowly relax yourself with out. Everyone is okay?
Yes.
Yeah, one more time. Breathing and stay. See, this exercise is good for the spine. It is good for the diabetes problem. It is good in frozen shoulder, and then slowly relax yourself with out. Last time, stretch it properly. Do breathing. Stay there.